How are you, internet? Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we want to talk about or produce fabric softener. The softener is also known as the downy star soft. As you can see, we start with the main ingredients and hot water. You pour hot water almost halfway the drum. Hot water. Put all those buckets are full of hot water. The water is very hot. As you can see, the assistant production manager kuja kujikuom because that day was cold, so the day is the secretary. That warm water in a lower cold, so just understand they will not stay there for long. So after pouring all of that water, you continue stirring like 30 minutes or even 1 hour until the hot water becomes cold, so that you have a so thick solution. Now we have a very light solution. The product now is ready, but now it must be cooled. It must be cooled down because it is very hot. That's why you can see me trying to stir for as long as possible. As I was telling you, you see it very light, not thick. It is very light compared to the other one that was produced earlier and is ready. You can see it is very thick, a thick one compared to the other one. This one is very thick. Kama maziwa mala. So you don't leave it at that point. You continue stirring until it becomes thick. When it becomes thick, it means that the water is no longer hot, it is cold. Now these are the finished products. You can see one of the producers who is funny. A funny producer who is carrying that. Yeah, so those are one of them. This was the order we were producing. This was Kenyatta order. So those ones are ready. Those ones you see are ready. Ready product for the dispatch. Then we go back. We continue stirring. You stir till that water ipoe, because iko very hot, lazima ipoe. Ukiacha kama ijapoa, it will separate. You have two solutions, so lazima it must just cool. Continue stirring until you have a thick solution. Remember, a thick solution will not come without stirring. And thank you for the